I could write a record full of radio songs. Do a bunch of features that my label would love. Do a bunch of features that I don't even like, just to build up the hype. Yeah, I could sell my house and move out to LA. Get inside of rooms with the biggest of names. Hire 50 people just to give me advice on the way I should write. Okay. Yeah, sounds like a nightmare if you ask me. Yeah. Went from my bedroom to the big leagues. You know how many times that I was told things wouldn't work but worked out. Having cold feet didn't keep me from success but delayed it some. I used to be the guy who killed it, get it number one. I had to hear that song's a hit before I thought it was, but nowadays I don't really give up. Yeah. Might catch me at the award show. Eating pop, catching Z's with my hat low. No nominations, but it's cool though. You might see me in the same clothes I had on last week in my shame, no. Yeah. You heard the saying, if it ain't broke, don't fix it, that's my motto. Yeah. I miss buying CDs at the store and thumbing through the cases trying to make a choice. That'll make no sense to you, well, of course. See, one man's inconvenience is another's joy. Wow, wow, how are you unemployed? Telling me to get a life, you should look at yours. Yup, congratulations, you can raise your voice. Hope you break both of your legs falling off your horse. This is the industry where it ain't how big you are, it's how big you seem. Where people sacrifice the art trying to chase a dream, and they wonder why their music's lacking creativity. Listening to, but not no more. Them days of history. Skip the red carpet. You looking for me?